driving off and on. But we're getting ready to go try some alcoholic drinks. So, let's go. Alright guys, so while it is daylight out, we're going to do the food and drink tasting first so you can actually see what we're eating and what we're drinking. Then once it gets dark, we'll go through the scare zones and we will go through the houses. I cannot film in the houses, but we are going to film the entrance. And once we go through the house, we will tell you what we think about the house that we go through. All right, so we are at the Weekend After Hours Nightmare Bar. Here's all the drink specials you can get here. And we are going to try Save Your Tears drink.
Save Your Tears.
So this is the Save Your Tears drink. It's got the peach boba little pop thingies on it. So I'm gonna try it. You saw Holder's reaction. Ooh. I had about the same reaction. It's really good. It tastes really like peachy. I don't really taste like the bourbon in it.
Tastes a hint of the bourbon. It's a really good blend. It's a really good blend. You can taste a little bit of the bourbon, sweet and sour, hence the reaction I gave.
Yeah, that, so far, it's my favorite drink so far. I've only had one yet, though, you know. But I like this one.
Yeah.
So Jen's getting the electric death. Just this one.
She was scared to death.
So I liked it. It was like theme from like the 1920s, and All right, so the next house we're going to go to is Bugs Eaten Alive.
All right, guys, here we go.
All right, so what did y'all think about the bug house?
Bug house? Yeah, I feel like I need a big bottle of Raid.
Audrey, what'd you think?
What?
What'd you think about the bug house?
Really good. Freak me out. And spider webs.
Yeah.
Like really freaky, wormy looking things.
So, I like the bug house. That was really good. I think that's my top one so far. We've only done two houses, but that's still my top one.
Both houses were really good, though. The bug house is definitely top. Like, that actually, like, I'll freak out, you know, if somebody jumps out at me. No, bug house actually scared me.
I thought some of the costumes were really nice.
Yeah,
like the cockroach costumes and stuff like that. They look pretty cool.
All right, guys, so we're getting ready to the weekend house. All right, guys, here we go. All right, what'd you think about that?
Skip it.
Yeah. If you like The Weeknd, you'll like it. I'm not a Weeknd fan. It was interesting.
It was interesting. There were a few good moments where, you know, it's a little scare, but also if you have issues with strobe lights, don't bother because there's a lot of strobes.
Skip it.
All right, so the next house we're going to is Legends Collide.
All right, here we go.
All right, what'd you think about that house?
It's a little short, but I liked it. It's pretty. I just wish it had been a little longer.
Yeah, I like that house too. I like the set pieces and the props. They were really good. Yeah, I think that's my second favorite one. I like the bug one better.
Bug one's my favorite.
Yeah.
Favorite so far.
Yeah. We'll be right back. to the tribute store, see what they got. I'm not gonna lie. Preview. So we taste tested some of the food and some of the drinks. We got through all of the scare zones. We almost got through all the houses, but the rain kind of threw all that off. But the ones that we went through, they were pretty good. The one that we liked the least was the weekend. You kind of have to like the weekend to enjoy that one. But the one I really liked was the bug one. So if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification button to get notified on when we drop videos like this one. Also check us out on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. Also on our Facebook page, we have a shop where you can get the Beast Box from Rogue Magnetics and the Antrian Cookbook. We also have a link in the description to our merch shop where you can get cool Wall Adventures merch. So thanks for watching. See you soon.